Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Look what I've got in the mail today. Happy mail, my postman said. I said, thank you very much. So I opened my box already because for the noise, and I don't have a lot of time today because I have to go to work. So, ladies and gentlemen, look what I've got today in the mail. A box from my secret sister from Europe. Look at that box. I love it. A keyhole she put on it, some nice laces, some metal edges, a key, the word family, a handmade flower, a handmade spray, some doilies in the back, a bird, some swirls with lace. I love this box. She put the lace all around it. Look at that, ladies. And I love the color. Look at that. And then I looked inside. I peeked a little bit. But look at that, ladies. She sent me a lot of goodies. Look at this. Some tulle with glitter. That's nice for making flowers. And then she put in some cloth in red, in green, in another color green, in yellow, and in blue. Look at that, ladies. There I can make beautiful flowers from. And then also she puts in some little squares. Look at that fabric, ladies. I love it. They are beautiful for making flowers. I hope you all can see it. These are all flowers on it. And then she also gave me some organza bags. They will be fine for another swap. And then I've got a baggie full with goodies. I hope you ladies all can see this. And I open it. Now I hope I don't spoil everything on my table. Look at this photo frame. And this is with a magnet on the back. Beautiful for on a box or on a mini. And then she put in a handmade spray. I love the color, lady. Very, very lovely. And then I hope I don't spoil this on my table, but you put a lot of other goodies in it. Some spacers, beads, pearls, buttons. Look at that wooden button. And then also she put in some reds, like a keyhole, like a tag, some words. Oh, upside down, sorry. And it says family, and a key. Lovely, lovely goodies. I'll put them back in a little bag. Thank you. And then she also gave me some scoring tape. And then I've got a baggie full with flowers, some roses, some cherry blossom, and I think these are gardenias in yellow and in blue. I love them. And I think you saw my face in the glare. And this is a bag full of tags, little suns. I love it. And then she also gave me a beautiful butterfly. She made a trim of pink organza. She also gave me a bow. This is also from organza and satin, I believe. And then a little card with bears. It's very nice, very sweet. And then she gave me some mounted tags. I'm sorry for my English, ladies and gentlemen, but I'm from Holland, so it's a little bit different for me. And then I hope without the glare I can show this. It's a dress, a bag, a heart, and I don't know how you say this in English, but we call them handschoenen. And then also this one with a top hat, excuse me, out of frame, a violin, and a sentiment who says, "Will you marry me?" And the other one says, "For you, my love." I hope you all can see it, and my camera is a little bit focusing. Yes. And then she also gave me this one with a heart, a bikini top, a purse, a necklace, a lovely shoe with high heels. And then she also gave me, yes, it are skeleton leaves, and I don't want my face on the camera, but I don't think I will correct that. They are red with glitter. And then also I've got this one. I hope you can see it. This is handmade paper. They are in different colors, in red, in yellow, and I believe in blue, as I see it correctly. And then she gave me some flock papers. Look at this paper, ladies. Some flourish, some roses, and these are flowers with flourishes in a beautiful pink on black. And on this one, maybe I put it like this. I love all my goodies that I've got. Thank you very much, my secret sister. And I love the box. I will give you a close-up of the box. And then, ladies and gentlemen, I have to say goodbye. And I thank you, my secret sister, for the lovely box you made me. Thank you so very much. And bye-bye, ladies and gentlemen. Until the next time. Bye-bye.